Stabbed this morning in a South Salt Lake smoke shop. This happened at 31st South and State Street. Police say the victim is believed to be in his 40s. He was found outside of a Subway just down the road. Right now, that man is in critical condition. Police are reviewing surveillance footage to track down his attacker.